You're not gonna have to be sad or experience pain ever again, Airy. I promise, I'll rescue you.
Let's begin.
I'm stronger than you!
Watch out, boss!
Nemoto! Shoot him!
What? Shoot? How can I hit someone with his quirk? Impossible!
As long as she's unable to smile, I won't stop trying to help her!
The truth.
I'll take away your sadness. I swear. I won't let him hurt you again.
Final round!
Ready?
Clash!
I'll be a hero who saves people!
Remember, one wrong move with our quirk and you'll end up split in half, Mirio. It's a really hard power to master. Are you sure you still want to be a hero?
If you follow my lead, then you will become stronger.
Sir.
Through you.
Hey, you know what? People have started calling us the Big Three all over school. Everyone's noticed how much stronger you've become. And they're all like, wow, look at that power. He's so amazing. I'm glad everyone sees how hard you're working.
I always knew that Mirio was an amazing guy. Lemillion. You're worthy of that name.
Give up yet,
you guys! When Airy was faced with Chisaki's murderous rage, she didn't scream for help or cry. All she could do was squeeze her eyes shut and grit her teeth. She's just a tiny little girl, but somehow she's managed to endure so much pain and survive this life. She's so used to horror that hurt and fear are a part of her. All she knows is suffering.
Simple.
Airy, I'm going to save you. No matter what it takes.
Give up.
Take this.
Observe.
K.O.
Plan.
Win.
Why am I so strong? Because it's all in the predictions. Amazing!
New story!
How hilarious. This girl you wanted to save robbed you of everything you worked so hard to achieve. She's broken you.
That's not true. Everything I did to get here was worth it. I'm still Lemillion! I can save people, even without my power!
Tolgata continued to try to protect Airy, even though he was still being affected by Sakaki's destabilizing sloshed quirk, and the loss of the power once thought to be truly invincible. Yet, despite his loss, Tolgata kept acting like a hero. He stood his ground, fighting a two-on-one battle he had no hope of winning. But then, his hope was just to protect her.
You're not gonna have to be sad or experience pain ever again, Airy. I promise, I'll rescue you.